Bande Guru Padadandam Bhakta Binda Samanitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Nitta Nanda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nanda Nang Bande Radhika Charano Dayam Gopijano Samayuktam Binda Vanam Manohar Vancha kalpataruvascha kipasindu bevacha Patitanam pavane bhavaishnavibhyo namo nama Mukam karoti vacha lang pangung lang haitigirim Jat kipatam hang bandhi paramananda madhamam Prindhavai tulsidevai piyavai kesvasacha Shna Bhakti Pade Devi Sattva Vattvai Namo Namaha Narayana Namaskritta Naruncha Iva Narottamam Devin Saraswatiṃ Vyasam Tato Jayo Mudira Shankirtane Krishna Kathopadesha Gauriya Patrasya Prakasa Necha Sadhanurakta Guru Bhakti Yukto Bhakti Pramodaksha Jagod Varanu Deyam Sada Paribhavagnam Avishtaduham Tethas Padam Siva Virunchanutam Saranyam Vitatiham Panatopal Bhava Dibutam Bande Mahapurusate Charana Ravindam Yat Pada Pallavana Kachandamani Chataya Bispurji, the Kimapikapu Vadu Shuadarshi, Purnanu Ragara Sasagara Saramurti, Saradhikama Ikada Kifangaras. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda, Siyadaita Gada Dharasivasadi Gaura Bhakta Vinda, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda. Shri Advaita Gada Dharasiva Sadihi Gaura Bhakta Vinda Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Ajan Lambita Bhujau Kanaka Bhudato Shankitanaika Bitaro Kamala Yataksha Vishambaro Dijabaro Jugodharma Palo Bande Jagat Priyakaro Karuna Vataro Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Namami Gange Tava Pad Pankajam Sura Surair Bandito Dibbarupam Bhuktin Chamuktin Chadada Sinitam Bhavan Rupen Sada Naranam Ganga taranga ramaniya jata kalapam Gauri nirantara bibushi tabam bhagam Narayano priyamananga madapaharam Varanasi sipurapati bhajavishanatham Bhagi sajusho badane Lakshmi jasacha bhakshashi Yasyasthi de sambhi tvam nishinga mahambhaji Hare Krishna, 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 Hare 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 Ram, 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 Hare Hare Anarpita charing chirato corona vatirna kalu, samarpatun nato jalara sam sabakti swim, Hari purata sundara dudigadam sandivita Shada hidai gandari spurta bose sachinandan Anarpita charing chirato karunayavatiranakalu Samarpayatu unnato ujjalanasan sabhakti siyam Hari purata sundara dudigadam sandivita Shada hidai gandari spurta bose sachinandan Gaudiya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, Jagat Guru told, in the history of this creation, this kind of mercy, this kind of dan, donation, is rare, which we are going to get from Paratpara Akhilesha Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Gauriya Goshtipati, Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta, Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, Jagat Guru told, in the history of this human life, such kind of excellent, wonderful donation, karuna, dan, never possible before. Only is in this incarnation, Chaitanya Avatar. In this Chaitanya Avatar, we are going to get this kind of thing. We are so lucky. We are so lucky. It is beyond our imagination. But still, we are unlucky. Because to develop your luck, suppose Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is there. I am lucky, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is going to give everything to us. But if I am averse to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then I am not lucky. So the important donation, excellent dan, excellent, unprecedented donation, dan, mercy, compassion is also hanging. On our head it is hanging. But if we cannot accept it, then we are unlucky. Rupa Goswami Pad want to say that this kind of kripa was not given before in any avatar. Rama avatar, Nishinga avatar, Baraha avatar. Even in Krishna avatar it was not possible. Though it is written, even in Krishna avatar, even in Krishna avatar it was not seen. Though we know, Krishna avatar is so excellent, so mercy, even Gosaipat writing, except Krishna, who is going to give mercy to all those creepers, trees and clippers. Even Krishna going to give kripa to all different creepers and this kind of kripa. But still we cannot compare kripa of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu with anybody. Because this is excellent. Because in Krishna avatar, Prabhupada speaking, because in Krishna avatar, there was some restriction. Because in Krishna avatar, there was some restriction. Who can get, who cannot get. There was some restriction. But this kind of restriction is not there in Gaur avatar. Especially this Navadip Dham, this environment in Navadip Dham, and all Gaur Parsad and Gaurang Mahaprabhu, they are so merciful that even I am a fallen soul, for them, Gaur Nityananda Naam, if I speak Gaur, Ha Nityananda, can give me result. But those who are offender, those who have done offense unto a lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava, offense maybe unto a lotus feet of Harinam, who can say? Unto a lotus feet of Dham, Annam, Harinam, Dham, or devotee, or Mahaprasad, maybe ignore someday. This way somehow, if there is aparat, then Krishnanam cannot give result. In that case, Krishnanam cannot give result. Result means Krishnanam cannot give you power to increase your bhajan power, to realize, cannot give. But if there is small aparat, everything, very not so major aparat, then Gaur Nityananda Nam can give you facility. Aparadhi, he is offender, so I cannot give kippa, not that. Even aparadhi going to take, oh Gaur Nitai, what to do? If you kippa, then Gaur Nityananda going to give kippa to them. This is the. So, Krishna Lila kare aparadhir vichar. Krishna Lila is going to think about what is the condition of the devotee. He is without aparat or with aparat, then Krishnanam cannot give. That's why to stay in Vrindavan Dham is really typical. Because Radharani cannot make any compromise with Krishna Seva. Follow. Radharani love Krishna so much, cannot say, okay, okay, mistake done, okay. Radharani cannot say. Radharani cannot make any compromise with any kind of aparad you do there. But in Gaur Dham, it little bit aparad there. Then this Navadvip Dham is so merciful, even aparadi can gradually, in course of, because you have to do Dham Seva, you have to do Dham circumambulance, because this is the topmost Seva. Even if you are there, if you are big, you have done big aparat, but still if you go on doing circumambulance of Dham and praying unto all lotus with Dham, if you take shelter of Dham, Navadvip Dham, please excuse me. Even Vrindavan Dham is also, Ashwatthama, I already told, Ashwatthama doing great offense is going to kill five Vaishnavas. Krishna is not at all ready to excuse. Krishna is not at all ready to excuse. So, he is doing bhajan in Vrindavan Dham, Ashwatthama doing bhajan still today. She is not getting mercy of Krishna. But still today, he has taken shelter unto the lotus feet of Vrindavan Dham, because Dham is actually Baladev Tattva. Dham is actually Baladev Tattva. So Baladev Tattva means Nityananda Tattva. Baladev Tattva is more merciful. Even I already told, actually, Ballaji Maharaj is so merciful. Ballaji Maharaj is so merciful that he is thinking even for Duryodhana. Balaji Balaji Maharaj is so merciful, even Balaji Maharaj is thinking for wicked Duryodhana. So, for Jagai Madhai, Nityananda going to take trouble to request Prabhu, so that a problem. So, Dhamma Tattva is Baldev Tattva, Guru Tattva. So naturally, Ashwatthama is still today taking shelter unto the lotus feet of Vrindavan Dham, so that someday Krishna become merciful. Jagai Madhai also going to serve Dham, you know, cleaning the gut, so that they can enjoy Kripa, full Kripa. So, if there is at all some aparad, Dham Tattva is so nice, that's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving last instruction, to Prabhupada, in the name of solitary bhajan, don't try to ignore the seva of Gaur Dham. In the name of solitary bhajan, your personal bhajan, in the name of solitary bhajan, don't try to ignore the main seva of this Gaur Dham. You'll have to take responsibility to arrange Dham Parikram of bonded soul if at all bonded soul going to, you know, increase their consciousness, this is the easiest procedure. Bhaktivinoda speaking, Dham Parikrama is the topmost procedure to uplift, to help Jivatma to come up. It is the topmost procedure. So, Dham Parikrama is the topmost procedure through which those Guru Vaishnava can help them to grow their consciousness, to come up. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur requested that you will have to do this seva. So we know this is also good. But still, Navadvipa Dham is more merciful. So, Rupa Goswami was speaking, Anarpita Charing Chirata Korona Vatiruna Kalo, which was not never given before. What is this? Anarpita Charing Chirata Korona Vatiruna Kalo, Samarpata Unnata Ujjala Rasam. Unnata Ujjala Rasam, that bright, there is a, you know, Parakya Rasa, Unnata Ujjala Rasa. This is so pure, so pure. We cannot imagine. But our mind is so dirty, our heart is so dirty. We are always suspecting, have some doubt. That's why we cannot make any improvement. Unnata ujjala rasam sabhakti sriyam. Sabhakti sriyam mean, it is a secret sabhakti. Very secret, sabhakti. Gauranga Mahaprabhu's very secret, you know, this Parakya Rasa Bhajan, this Unnata Ujjala Rasa, very secret. Shabhakti Sriyam. Sriyam means beautiful, excellent. With this motive, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming here in this material world, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu trying his best to help us to increase our consciousness, and I already told how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu very carefully wanted to preach this secret, you know, this Parakya Bhav, this Unnata Jala, I mean, Rupanuga Bhajan, wanted to give. But most of the people couldn't understand. Same thing I told yesterday, same thing Bhagavan Sri Krishna wanted to do. Bhagavan Sri Krishna wanted to send Uddhavji Maharaj, I already told yesterday, with a mood that somehow if I can send, because Uddhav is the fittest personality, sober personality, just matching with my heart. Somehow if I can send Uddhav in Brajadham, Uddhav can get this kind of lesson from Brajavasis, my father and mother, I mean, Nanda Baba Yasoda, all Gopikas. Uddhav can get lesson. And after getting lesson, Uddhav someday can come back in Mathura Dham. And in Mathura Dham, Uddhav can preach this very secret thing which is very rare. There is every possibility. Because Uddhav Maharaj, it is raining. The Uddhav Maharaj is very intelligent, it already told. So intelligent means not material intelligence, he is very... So Bhagavan, yesterday I was speaking, tam aho Bhagavan prestam bhakto mekantinam kachit grihitva pranina panim prapanyarti haro hari. Prapanyarti haro hari is the meaning of this word, is that anybody going to take shelter unto the lotus feet of Hari. Hari, this word means, Hari means to take away or to solve all problem. Hari means haran. Hari can still our heart, Hari can erase all different kind of painful experiences in our heart, or Hari can solve all problems. That's why name Hari. So Prapannartho, Prapannarthi Haro Hari. Prapannarthi Haro means those who are going to take shelter under the lotus feet of Hari, surely Bhagavan going to deliver them from this painful situation. That's why name Hari. Next, actually, I already told yesterday, third slope, Gachat Bhava Brajan Samyo Prithir No Prithimabaha Gopinam Mat Vyag Adhim Mat Sandeswair Bhimachaya. Gacha Uddhava with some humble mood, very requesting mood. Uddhava, you can go to Brajadham. Brajan Samyo. Samyo means sober. Samyo means by. Somma means such a personality, by watching him, everybody can get some enjoyment, pleasure. That's why Somma, Somma means if he is going to meet with anybody, he is going to get some pleasure inside heart, some satisfaction, unknown satisfaction, don't know. Uddhava can stand in front of Sanatana Goswami writing, in course of his daily seva, when Uddhavji running here and there, anywhere going, then somebody watching Uddhav, they feel the pleasure inside heart. Sanatana Goswami writing. So the name of the Uddhav, Uddhav is actually Utsav. Name, the meaning of Uddhav is Utsav, big festival. I mean, whenever he's going, the situation become a big festival, like this festival. Now Krishna speaking, hey Soumo, you will have to go to Vrindavan, Gachodbhava Vrajam. Why? Na prithir na prithimavaha. You will have to give consolation, satisfaction to my father and mother. How? By my message, I can send some message through you. I can send some message through you. So you will have to carry this message. Go. You can go as my representative. Gopi nam mat biyag adhim, adhim mean ocean. You will have to deliver my message, specially to those gopikas. They are in the ocean of, painful, you know, separation, feeling of painful separation in the ocean of painful experiences. So gopi nam, mad biyogadhing. Mad biyogadhing. They are separated from me, so they discover they are in the ocean of painful experience, of separation. So you will have to go there and solve the problem. Please, you go. Mad sandeshai. I am going to send you a message and you can carry this message and deliver to them. Uddhav is the fittest personality. Wherever Krishna need to go, if Krishna sending Uddhav, wherever Krishna need to go, but Krishna is going to send Uddhav, is very nice actually. So, you know, anytime there is, yesterday I was speaking one sloka, Snigda shishya shagurava gojham apiyotu. I mean, Krishna not going to maintain any privacy with Uddhav. Follow. Krishna not going to maintain any privacy with Uddhav. I mean, Uddhav is so close, totally harmonized with Krishna, there is nothing secrecy inside the heart of Krishna. This is the same situation, the sloka I speak. Snigdha sa shishya sa gurava gujyam apiyuto. A snigdha shishya, I mean sober shishya, very, very, you know, intimate shishya, can get all information of bhajan. One intimate shishya who is very close to Gurudev. Close not in the sense, you know, he is serving Gurudev this way. Serving Gurudev at the same time, his heart is lying in the lotus feet of. Not that externally we can find so many. He is doing Guru Seva, he is doing Guru. Ultimately, we find they are in the ocean of, you know, ocean of misery with all property and disease. external material desire. They are in the ocean of material desire. Even after doing seva paramahansa, Gurudev. So external seva I am not speaking. External seva I am not speaking. I mean seva from heart. Uddhavji Maharaj is doing seva from heart. So Snigda shishya Guru Bhagujam of Yutamin, that kind of disciple who is totally harmonized with Gurudev, going to get all Siddhanta Vichar, all etiquette, everything. I mean what all Gurudev have, all Shishya. That is called Snigda shishya. So Uddhavji is such a personality, Krishna can send. So there is no secrecy in the life of Krishna, so that Krishna cannot speak to Uddhava. So Gurudev can speak all secrecy of bhajan to a sober personality. Sober man, to Snigda shishya, who is intimate shishya, can give. Many times Prabhupada used to cheat. Prabhupada used to, because some devotees, some disciples of Prabhupada, they have this desire to identify themselves. I am the most dear of Prabhupada. I am the dearmost disciple. Many of such. They think, Prabhupada respect me, Prabhupada love me. And Prabhupada also, it is an excellent personality, it is an excellent acharyaship of Srila Prabhupada. According to Gaudiya Bhajan, we can learn from Prabhupada. Prabhupada is very clever. Whenever they are going to demand this kind of thing, Prabhupada is to allow them thing, not giving actual favor. They expect honor and respect. Prabhupada speaking, I never like to develop that kind of bad luck. Prabhupada speaking, I never like to develop that kind of bad luck as to hear my glorification from Gurudev. I don't like to get that kind of situation. When my Gurudev in front of me going to glorify, you are great, you are great, you have so efficiency. Prabhupada speaking, I never like to develop that kind of bad luck when I can see my Gurudev going to glorify me. Oh, you are great. We like to get punishment from Gurudev. Gurudev can beat us, you know, teach us, this kind of situation. So Prabhupada speaking, there sometime Guru Padma can cheat us. Sometime Gurudev can cheat us according to our own cheating propensity. According to our own cheating propensity, Gurudev can cheat us. Though Gurudev never liked to cheat us. You cannot say that Gurudev can cheat us. Why? Gurudev can never like to cheat us. But if you like to cheat Gurudev, automatically you can get cheated. It's an automatic factor. So this way, there is such a good relationship between Gurudev and Krishna. Really, Uddhav is our Gurudev, no problem. Uddhavji Maharaj and Krishna, there is so nice relationship. For this way, Uddhavji Maharaj. So you see, Uddhavji Maharaj was Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving some advice and some message, to Uddhavji Maharaj. And Uddhavji Maharaj now taking preparation to go to Vrindavan Dham. Because preparation means it is a big issue. It is one kind of evolution. You cannot think. You think what happens? Okay, he can go. You can take it very easy because you have no sensitivity. Uddhav Maharaj is going to take it very seriously. It is one kind of very sensitive issue. Very big issue. It's one kind of evolution in the life of Buddha. I am going to Brajadham. I am going to Brajadham, the topmost place of Krishna, own resident place. So Uddhav taking mental preparation. So how I can go, how I can adjust with them? Krishna going to, Prabhu going to give me big responsibility. I should not make any mistake, how to adjust, how to be. This way Krishna taking, you know, preparation. And now, Uddhavi Maharaj is going to Vrindavan. Before that, I like to speak something about the behavior of Krishna. Why Krishna going to do this kind of behavior, mysterious behavior? We don't know. Even it is written in Bhagavatam, though internally our Goswami, Jiva Goswami was speaking, that Krishna never going out of Nandanandan Krishna, Nandanandan Krishna never going out of Brajadham. In Gopi Gita also I am speaking, Krishna not going up, Krishna not going out of Brajadham. But Krishna is hiding. Krishna is not going out of Brajadham, Krishna is hiding again to get the taste of their enormous love affair. Tremendous love affair. It is written that Krishna not going to Brajadham, but in Srimad Bhagavatam we find that from Dwaraka, Balaji Maharaj went to Vrindavan. But we have direct evidence. We have direct evidence from Bhagavatam that Balaji Maharaj went to Vrindavan. Krishna didn't go. But there is some secret documents, Krishna already there. Or somebody, some Puran speaking, somebody went there for some time. So anyway, we have evidence in Bhagavatam that Balaji Maharaj went in Vrindavan, and there Balaji Maharaj Rasa Leela, Balaji Maharaj doing, you know, Balav Ras, you don't know? Balaji Maharaj doing Ras in Ovegam. Ovegam means Inchadavji, near Biharban. There Balaji Maharaj doing Rasa Leela at the bank of Jamuna with all his own group, not with the group of Krishna. Follow. The group of Krishna, of Rasa Leela, that was separate group. Balaji Maharaj's group is totally separate. The Balaji Maharaj doing Ras, it is in evidence in Bhagavatam, we know. Madhu Madhavau, 2 months. Chait Vaisak. Madhu Madhavau means 2 months. Summer season, na? Summer season. You know. Chait Vaisak. At the month of Chait, you know. February and March, March, April, we are thinking. There actually Krishna, you know, Balaram went there. Now, point is that Krishna went to Vrindavan. Krishna went to Vrindavan. But when Yudhishthir Maharaj, Yudhishthir Maharaj, Panchapandav, you know, they were sent Panchapandav, they were sent to exile, you know. While leading exile life, then we have document there in Vrindavan, Kamavan, where they used to say very secretly that Dharma Kunda, where the Samvad, I mean the discussion between Dharmaraj and Jomraj Ji Maharaj. I already told many times, but you forget. Kascha Madate. Who is happy? This kind of question, this kind of question and answer took place between Jomraj Ji Maharaj and Yudhishthir Maharaj. There, Dharmakund. I many times went there. Dharmakund there. And the house of some Brajavasis where the Panchapandav used to say very secretly, that place. And that Bhimala Kundo, where they used to take bath, all there, documented in Kamavan. Actually, when Duryodhana, the wicked personality, very wicked, he wanted to put Panchapandav in problem. more and more problem. How? One day Durvasa Muni came, so Duryodhana going to satisfy him, because Durvasa Muni is the avatar of Shankar Bhagavan. Durvasa Muni is the avatar of Shankar Bhagavan. Anyway, Shankar Bhagavan always happy. If you give one drop of water, oh, he is giving one drop of water, what I can give? This Shankar. That's why I know nobody can do save. If I can arrange somebody staying here, then possible, otherwise who can serve? I know there can be problem. But Shankar Bhagavan satisfy. If you give one drop of water and belpata, then that's why I know nobody there to serve properly from heart. So, Durvasa Muni is the avatar of Shankar Bhagavan. About Shankar, about Durvasa Muni, we know it. Khane tushto, khane rushto, khane khane tushto rushto. Now he is happy. Now become angry. Now become angry. Now become happy. This is the condition of Mahadev. Follow. Yes, because he is in charge of, because he is the in charge of Tamaguna. He is taking control over Tamaguna. So naturally, he is wearing this kind of, you know, garment, police garment, you know, police garment, like that. So Shankar Bhagavan and Durvasa Muni, they are all khane tushto, khane rushto, khane khane tushto rushto. Now happy, now become angry. Now angry, now be happy. So, Duryodhana so wicked, so idiot, he is going to take decision to send Durvasa as a guest. He wanted to send Durvasa as a guest to, and there in the exile of Panchapandav, and can demand prasadam for all. But they are in exile, they have no property, nothing, how they can arrange. Purpose he is doing, show that Durvasa can curse them and they can, you know, go more down and down. But they are not going down. He thinks they can go more down and down. There, it matters little. It matters little for a devotee. It matters little for a devotee whether he is in forest or in home. We know now from Kirtan. From Kirtan, you know, grihe thako, bone thako, sadahari bole dako. It matters little for a devotee whether he is there in forest or in home. They don't know. Duryodhana thinking they can fall down more and more. Actually, they are no fall down with Panchapanda. Economically, they are poor at present, but their heart is not fall down. The Duryodhana wicked is saying, where I can arrange situation in such a way, they can go more and more down and they can feel more pain. Durvasa can curse. In the meantime, Durvasa with whole thousands of devotees going to reach that, you know, reach the place in Kammaban where Panchapandav they are secretly staying. Panchapandav there. In that case, they are going to demand prasadam. Then Kunti Devi, or, you know, Yudhishthira Maharaj, they gone mad. We have no arrangement. We have no arrangement. How we can arrange? How it is possible to cook so much? We have no item, no. We are doing madhukuri somehow, managing our life. Now Durvasa speaking, well, you arrange prasadam for us all. I am going to take bath in Jamuna. I can come back and take prasadam. Then Kunti Devi, Panchapandav, oh, started crying. Oh my God, what solution is there? Eh? And our Draupadi, she has one solution. She got one pot of prasadam. If she is not going to take prasadam, she should take last prasadam. If she is not going to take prasadam, then same plate, she can go serving thousands of devotees. Follow? Same plate. She can go on thing. Prasadam cannot finish. Prasadam cannot finish this kind of benediction. But if Draupadi finished prasadam, taking, but then no possible. But by chance, that day, Duryodhan, wicked, he told, you can go late daytime. Duryodhan is so wicked, Duryodhan is having information. If Draupadi is not taking, she can give all prasad. So she, Duryodhan requested Durvasa, you can go late noon time, late, so that there is no prasadam, you can demand. So now going, there is no prasad, they are going to take bath. Then Draupadi started crying, what is the solution? Ho Janardhan, Ho Prabhu, Krishna, they are calling. In the meantime, Krishna was feeling disturbance, because devotee calling means Krishna cannot take rest. Krishna cannot take rest in this problem. What solution? Oh, Krishna. Immediately Krishna from Dharaka reaching there. My point is that Krishna is going to reach there. But in Kambhavan is Vrindavan, but still not going to meet with father and mother. Krishna coming. Because by the request of Draupadi and everyone coming to solve the problem. But still, Krishna not going to meet father and mother. There was so many ground actually. It is one kind of testing. So according to yesterday's discussion, we know Krishna speaking, Gyati Nobo Drashtum Eshwamo Vidhayo Suhidam Sukham. Uddhavji, you know, Krishna Bhagavan speaking to Nanda Maharaj, after this festival is over, after the festival is over, then Dhanur Yoga, actually our Krishna Balaram requesting to Nanda Baba, you can go, we can come someday very shortly to take darshan of you. Not speaking, I can go back to you, not speaking. Only speaking to see you all. What is the inner meaning? At the same time, not speaking, not inviting Nanda Maharaj. You can come, very often you can come to Mathurata. There is so many secrecy there. So, according to the desire of, you know, Krishna, according to the desire of Krishna, so Nanda Maharaj never wanted to disturb him. Okay, maybe it is a desire. Because the desire of Krishna is the desire of Nanda Maharaj, we know. They harmonize their desire, okay, no problem. And Nanda Maharaj is a very good personality, very sober personality. Nanda Maharaj is thinking, well, it is not good to take Krishna Balaram right now, because after a long time, my friend, actually Vasudevji Maharaj, in one sense, if I describe their hereditary factor, you can find their father is same, mother different. Follow? That's why actually Vasudevji Maharaj, in one sense, is the brother of Nanda Maharaj. They played together in the childhood. And they have great friendship also. In one sense, if I go on description of Jadu destiny, how came, then you can find the branches, you know, coming. This, their flow of their heretical factor. They actually, originally, they are same. So, in one sense, Vasudevji Maharaj is the brother of Nanda Baba. And in another sense, they played in childhood all the time. So, they have strong friendship with each other. So, naturally, a friend in need is a friend indeed. So, now I am friend, he is my brother. How I can request Krishna Balaram, come on, because for a long time, my friend and his wife, Vasudev Daivaki, they were in jail, inside jail. Now somehow they are just free. They are just free from jail. In the meantime, their situation is very sensitive. If I take Krishna Balaram, they can die. I have to think about them. It is called philoman feeling. I can think about you. Ah, oh, it's a very poor. And you can think about this called philoman feeling. Philoman feeling, you know. You can think about me, I can think about. So Nanda Baba thinking, I should not be so cruel. I should not be so cruel as to invite Krishna Balaram right now. Because they just free from jail. Long time, long torture and operation done by Kamsa. They need some help of Krishna Balaram, is their son. So that's why Nanda Maharaj is very soft-hearted. Well, he wanted to think about the condition of Vasudeva Devaki. Well, and also yesterday I told that Kongso just, you know, after Kongso gone, there is economical situation, political situation, social, you know, situation is not good. There is no stability. And all I already told, so many Jadavas, I mean, they're in their heritage, they all went outside in fear of Kamsa. Kamsa doing operation. So they're outside. Now they have information. Kamsa already gone. So naturally they are taking initiative to come back for rehabilitation is very neat. They need to arrange how do they live. So Krishna, so and at the same time, Ugrasen is who? Actually, Ugrasen is old man. Ugrasen is old man, though sitting in the throne. Ugrasen is sitting in the chair of king. But actually, Ugrasen is old man. He can give advice. He can consult with Krishna Balaram, but physically is possible, he is old age. So, Krishna Balaram, so anyway, Krishna Balaram must stay. Anyway, Krishna Balaram thinking, we must stay. Anyway, Krishna Balaram thinking, we too must stay in Mathura. It is the appropriate time. If I ignore, there is a big problem will be there. Stability not there. That's why, you know, Nanda Maharaj not going to disturb Krishna. Okay, anyway. And now you see, I already told when Krishna going to leave at the age of 10 years, at the age of 10 years, 8 months, 11. I already told this in also Gopi Gita also. Actually, the father of Uddhavji Maharaj, follow. Father of Uddhavji Maharaj, who is the father? Who is the father of Uddhavji Maharaj? Devo Bhag. Don't understand. His name is Devo Bhag. Devo Bhag. His name is Devo Bhag. He is actually a friend of Vasudev. Actually brother of Vasudev. Follow. Vasudev Maharaj, his younger brother is Vasudev Maharaj, his younger brother is Devo Bhag. His son is Uddhav. So in one sense, Uddhav has intimacy with Krishna. At the same time, you can say Krishna is the brother of Uddhav. In one sense, but the uncle of Krishna, Devo Bhag, because Vasudev is the father of Krishna. So this way, an hereditary factor we can say, Jodhu Bangsha, where from coming? In Bhagavatam, I already told, there is two flow of hereditary factor. One is Surya Bangsha and is Chandra Bangsha. You can remember while discussing Bhagavatam. Two branches. One is Surya Bangsha. In the heredity of Surya Bangsha, Ramchandra coming. And in the hereditary factor flow of Chandra Vangsha, Krishna coming. That is a long history. If you like to hear, I know I can say, there is you know, Brahma, from originally from Brahma, is, you know, 10 rishi, manas rishi, na? Brahma having his mental song, 10 songs, mentally given birth, Brahma given birth of 10 songs. Out of that, Otrimuni, A-T-T-R-I, Otrimuni is one of them. Otrimuni started doing astuti and penance, very strong. After that, three, you know, Brahma, Shankar and Vishnu, three coming. Try to understand. Brahma going to give birth 10 songs mentally. Previously, now at present mental, not possible. Previously, first when Brahma started creation, then Brahma giving birth 10 songs, out of them, one song is Otrimuni. Otrimuni started doing astridian penances very heavily. By his astridian penances, Brahma, Vishnu and Shankar, three came. In front of, what do you want? We like to give benediction. Otrimuni speaking, I wanted to call only one of you, one of the three. Why are you three coming? Then they are giving answer, actually we three are physically different, but actually we are one. Brahma, Vishnu, there is document in Bhagavatam. There is document. But they are saying physically we are different, Brahma, Vishnu, according to our division of Seva. Because the Seva is Brahma, is creation, and maintenance is Vishnu, and destruction is Shankar, responsibly given by Bhagavan. So, actually we three, though physically different from each other, but we are one. And then, they wanted to give benediction. By the benediction of Brahma, Moon God, took birth. By the benediction of Shankar Bhagavan, Durvasa Muni. Durvasa Muni is the son of Otrimuni. So Moon God is the son of Otrimuni by the benediction of Brahma. By the benediction of Brahma from Otrimuni, who taking birth? The Moon God. And by the benediction of Shankar, Durvasa taking birth from Otrimuni, the father of Durvasa is Otrimuni. And by the benediction of Vishnu, Dattatreya, you heard the name of Dattatreya? Dattatreya, follow. It took birth in the form of Vishnu. This way, from Chandrama, there is a heretical pro. I don't like to speak all in this, so long history actually. Dattatreya also took birth from Dattatreya, I know already, from Dattatreya, you know, fall. And this is the branches. Dattatreya took birth from Otri by the mercy of Vishnu, and by the mercy of Shankar, from Otrimuni, Durvasa Muni came, and from Brahma, by the mercy of Brahma actually, from Otrimuni, Chandrama came. And in the heretical factor of Chandrama, the son of Chandra is Buddha. Buddha, you know? Shom, we are counting not day. Shom, Mangal, Buddha. And we say Wednesday. It's actually Buddha. That's where. In the name of Buddha, this we see in Bengali, Budhubar, Brihaspatibar, we speak. So, in Chandrama, in the Buddha is the son of Chandrama, and from Buddha, Pururava took place. I told about Pururava at the time of Harikatha. And from Pururava, his wife is Urvasi, from their Ayu, and from Ayu, Nahush, I am very quickly speaking, from Ayu, Nahush, who took the responsibility to run the government of heaven. When Indra was outside heaven, then he took responsibility, that Nahush. You know, Nahush is Harge, and anyway, after that, the son of Nahush is Jayati. Jayati was cursed by Shukracharya. Jayati married the daughter of, you know, daughter of Shukracharya, Devjani, and their son is Jodu. Follow. From Pururava, we say, from Pururava, I already tell, Nahush. From Nahush is called Jayati. From Jayati, Shukracharya, Jayati going to marry the daughter of Shukracharya, Devjani. Many times I discussed before. And by Jayati and Devjani, Jodu take birth. That is a Jodu is the name of Jodu destiny. By the name of Jodu Maharaj, the total destiny is Jodu destiny. Anyway, from Jodu, actually these branches of the Jodu Vamsa coming. This way, Jodu, his son is Sahasra, the son of Jodu. Son of Jodu is Sahasrajit. The son of Jodu is Sahasrajit. And the son of Sahasrajit is Satajit. And the son of Satajit is Hoihaya. And from Hoihaya is Dharma. And from him, Dharma, Netra, from Kunti, and Tarputta. So many branches. After that we can form, there is Madhu, from there Madhubangsa we can pay. Krishna is Madhubangsa Jato Madhav. Krishna is also called as Madhubangsa Jato. He is the descendant of Madhu. That's why Madhava we say. Madhava meaning so many meaning. I mean the Madhava mean the husband of Lakshmi, also meaning. So this way. So now I already told so many title giving. Brishinam Sammata, I already discussed. Mantri mean advisor. At the same time, Mantri mean he has some magic spell, mantra, by the help of which he can, you know, change the situation. This way I will show. So actually, now Shakha. Now point is that we already told Krishna. Actually, Uddhava is actually friend, at the same time, brother. I already told Krishna is the brother of Uddhava, or Uddhava is the brother of Krishna in one sense, and another sense, they have deep friendship, Bandhu, Shakha, and Shakha, there is so many grade of Shakha. Grade of Shakha, you know, Piyanarma Shakha, Shakha, Piyanarma Shakha. The Shakha there is great, we know, Shuhit Shakha. Shuhit means like, you know, Shuhit Shakha, we can say, Shubhadra, Bhadramandali, Baladev. Baladev is brother of Krishna, but when going to field, they are like friend. There is Shuhit Shakha. Shuhit Shakha is called. Shuhit means always going to, Shuhit Shakha is Bengali term. You are feeling trouble, I know, Sanskrit term. It's actually Shuhit mean they Shuhit Shakha, one group of Shakha, those who are elder than Krishna. They are playing with Krishna, but they are elder than Krishna. And they are always going to think about the good of Krishna. They are friend, but at the same they are going to think about the good. Any problem happening, they are going to get control over the situation. Follow. As Shuhit Shakha, and those who are ages is in a little bit low, high age. I mean, Swit Saka means they are senior. Shruhit. Shruhit is a Sanskrit term. English not possible. Shruhit means always going to search the benefit of Krishna. Shruhid. Shruhid. S-R-U-H-I-D. Shruhid. Shruhid means always want to do something benefit for Krishna. Because junior, na? Oh, Krishna is junior. All affection. I mean, have some special affection for Krishna to maintain him. Though they are friends, but still having some special affection. Special affection for Krishna. So they are sweet sakha. And those who are age, you know, little low than Krishna. Their age is little low than Krishna. No. And little bit mixing with dasya prema, misrita. They are actually shakha. They say Vishal, Rishabha, Devaprastha, and in Dharoka, Nukul, in Dharoka, Nukul, Sahadeva, etc. And third, there is also same age. Krishna says, what is the tullo? Same age. Shuddha shakya bhav is called priya shakha, like Sridham, Sudham, Vasudham. Another group of sakha, their topmost sakha is called priyanarma sakha. Another group of sakha is called priyanarma sakha. Mane nothing secrecy. Priyanarma sakha, another group of sakha, they are going to love Krishna in such a way that Krishna not going to hide any, Krishna not going to hide anything in front of. Krishna not going to hide anything. Even in Bastaran Lila, Krishna taking his Priyanarma Sakha with him. Follow what? Some secret Lila Krishna going to do. That time, Krishna never mind. He is going to take with him Priyanarma Sakha. They know everything. Similarly, Priyanarma Sakha in a Vrindavan Dham, inside Vrindavan Dham, we know Priyanarma Sakha, Ujjal, Subal, Madhumangal. Ujjal, Subal, Madhumangal. They have so intimacy that Krishna not going to hide anything. With Gopikas playing Krishna, not hiding. Similarly, it is inside Vrindavan. But inside Mathura Dham, Uddhav is a Priyanarma Sakha. Follow what I say. Like a Priyanarma Sakha, I give description of Priyanarma Sakha inside Vrindavan. The Krishna is not going to hide anything. Similarly, inside Mathura, Priyanarma Sakha is Uddhav. I mean, Krishna is not going to hide anything. Follow what I say. This way actually, they are going to, you know, now actually Krishna sending Uddhav Maharaj into Vrindavan. So Krishna, Uddhavji Maharaj going there. Uddhavji Maharaj going there in Vrindavan and going to reach Vrindavan there. And some Brajavasis, they are thinking, who coming there inside our Vrindavan? Who coming inside with this very sophisticated chariot, everything? Who going to reach here? They are calculating among themselves. In the meantime, Uddhavji Maharaj is there. And Bhagavan, actually, Nanda Maharaj was giving information that somebody coming. Nanda Maharaj going to give information about somebody coming. So, Nanda Maharaj going to take step, Nanda Maharaj coming and, you know, going to take Uddhavji giving reception by somebody, and Nanda Maharaj going to, you know, take Uddhavji Maharaj inside his palace, I mean room. Very painful situation there. that time when Krishna gone to Mathura, that time when Krishna Balaram gone to Mathura, from then there is no cooking. There is no cooking. Yashoda Ma not cooking. A painful situation. Some Brajavasis is going to take something and giving them, they are managing their life. They are not cooking. The time Krishna gone, from then there is no cooking, nothing. Painful situation. And Yashoda Ma whole day and night crying and crying. There's a pool of ice. So painful situation. I already told Krishna requesting to Uddhav, you'll have to go to Brajadham to solve some problem. Actually, you'll have to give some consolation to my father and mother with some message. I'm saying different message, not one message. Because Sandeshoi, Sandesh means singular number, one message. Sandesh, message for Nanda Baba Yasoda Ma and those elderly personalities. Message for Gopikas is most secret thing. Message for coward boys, I mean friends of Krishna. Message for Gomata also. So many messages. So many messages. So Krishna going to burst into tears with his feeling. Krishna speaking, ta man manaska, ta man manaska mat prana, madarthe takto dohikaha, mameva daitam prestam, atmanam manasagataha. Ta, I mean those gopikas. First of all, he told, mat biyog adhim, mochaya. I told, gachat bhava, what I told? Gachat bhava, brajam sammo. Prithirna pritimavahan gopinam mat biyog adhim mat sandeshair vimochaya. I mean, Krishna wanted to say that gopikas, they are in the ocean of pain, full separation. Pain, pain, pain. So now you, second word Krishna going to speak to Uddhav, ta. Ta mean ta te ta, tam te ta. In Sanskrit, there is category. You cannot use anything anywhere, all specifically. Hello. Ta means it is feminine gender. Ta. When there is a group of women, when you are given plural number means in Sanskrit, singular number, dual number, and plural number. So many things. Ta man manaska mat prana madarthe takta dohiga. So many titles. About Uddhav, I was discussing so many titles given. I told you, na? For the past 2-3 days, I am speaking how many titles given to Uddhav. Now I am going to speak how many titles given by Krishna himself to Gopikas, all those Gopikas. Because Krishna cannot pay to Gopikas. Krishna already is saying, I hands up, I have nothing to pay. You know. So, ta man manaska, they are always meditating unto my lotus feet, man manaska, inside their mind, man manaska. Try to hear. Ta mane all day, gopikas. Man manaska mean, in their mind you cannot find any space. In their mind, you cannot find any space, no gapping, so that you can enter. No gapping. It's called man manaska. I mean, entire mind, there's a feeling and conception of Krishna. Nothing else. There is no space. Total mind is full of consciousness with Krishna. So, ta man manaska. You understand the meaning of man manaska? Mat prana. When I am their heart, life and soul, in English we say, you are my life and soul. let's call. I mean all the lives, all the Gopika resting with Krishna. They are going to keep their property. Huh? They are going to keep their property, property which? Their heart, I mean the Atma, spirit, they are going to keep this property with Krishna. Follow? Ta man manaska mat prana. Mat prana, I already explained this word, mat prana. I mean all their life is resting with Krishna. Third, Krishna is going to speak. Takto doihi kaha. They are going to leave their body for me. They are going to leave their body for me. They challenge their body. They challenge their body, show all everything, property, everything for me. Takto doihi kaha. They are almost dead body. Takto doihi kaha. I am not there. Their life is resting with me. So they are like mobile dead body. Mobile dead body, you know. Krishna speaking. Takto dohika. They are almost lifeless. Their life is not there. And why? Bala mameva daitam prestham atmana manasagataha. Only and only they are living by the support of me, by my support. Mameva daitam. I am the topmost object of love. I am their only object of love. I am their only object of love. Mameva daitam prestham, total harmonized with heart. Atmanam, their manasagataha, mentally they are thinking about me all the time, and they are going to leave their body. Ta man manaska mat prana madarthe tekta doihikaha mameva daitam prestam atmanam manasagatam. Fully absorbing way, they cannot think. Je tekto loko dharmanscha, je tekto loko dharmanscha madarthe tano vivarmi aham. Krishna speaking, it is my vow, it is my resolution. Those who are going to leave everything for me, for them I am the only support. Those who are going to leave everything, they are not going to think front and back, anything. Front and back, what to do, future back. They are going to think about me, totally about me. For them, it is my vow, it is my responsibility to save them. Like in Gita, many times I told, what is the last advice of Gita? You know, what is the actual last advice? What is the last advice of Gita? What is the last advice of Gita? Sarva dharmanam parityajya mam ekam saranam bhaja. Actually, this is the last advice of Gita. Final advice. After that, you have no advice. Maybe some word. But advice, this is the final advice. Krishna is going to indicate. Nobody understand. Krishna going to indicate to Arjuna, sarva dharmanam parityajyam. Krishna clearly going to indicate, but nobody understand. Krishna going to clearly indicate that sarva dharmanam parityajyam mamekam saranam bhaja. How many dharma you have? We know so many dharma. Social dharma you have. You have social dharma. Or you know, family dharma, family life, family dharma. You'll have to carry on your duty and responsibility in your family. It is also dharma. So all general dharma can be, all your body dharma. Your body cannot, permit this situation. Your body dharma. Your body cannot permit too much cold, too much hot. It's got body dharma. We are busy with body dharma or social dharma. A family dharma, you are busy. But except that, there is some absolute dharma. There is one absolute dharma that is called Bhagavad dharma. There is so many general dharma. there is so many general dharma. There is so many general dharma. There can be so many general dharma. But actually, Bhagavad Dharma, actually Bhagavad Dharma is all, topmost, Atma Dharma. So Krishna wanted to give indication. Sarva Dharman is Bahubachan. Bahubachan, plural number. More than two. One, two, three, so many. Sarva Dharman, all different kind of dharma. So we can position how many dharma there. We know one dharma, like Bhagavad Dharma. Krishna speaking, all general dharma, what they are following, all this is true. Loko dharma, Veda dharma, Veda dharma, what is written is Veda. Is somebody going to regulate their life according to that? It is Veda dharma. In Veda, some ritualistic activities, some instruction there, you should do it, you should not do it. All Veda dharma, even what all prescription you can find in Veda, to regulate our life, that also you can throw. Veda dharma, loka dharma, social dharma, all you can throw. For me. Krishna speaking, for me, you will have to take trouble. If I see you are 100% going to leave all dharma for me, then I can come, run and catch you. Not before that. Sarva dharman parityajya mam ekam. Ekam means absolutely. Krishna speaking in Gita, sarva dharman parityajya mam ekam. Absolutely you will have to take my shelter. Not that you have to depend upon your bank money. Totally, absolutely. Then Krishna can take your, not before that. So sarva dharman parityajya mam ekam sarnam. Absolutely when you are going to take response and take my shelter, then Krishna speaking, sarva dharman parityajya mam ekam saranam bhajo aham, I myself aham tam sarva papebhyo mokshayishyami ma. Then I am going to take it. I can deliver you, I can catch and deliver you, not before that. So when can Krishna give response to us? You understand now, when we can get the response of Krishna, not a matter of joke. We cannot do anything. Yesterday I was going to discuss one sloka. There is so many devotee in the world. Those who are not original devotee, or they are 50% devotee, or they are 80% devotee, or maybe 90% devotee, they are not full devotee. Their devotion have some gapping. Their devotional bhakti have some gapping, they cannot give fully to Krishna. I already told yesterday, there are four categories of devotees. You can find in general in world, in this material world, or there in heaven also, anywhere. You can find four categories of devotees. Four categories of devotees. Chaturvida bhajante mam sukritino arjunaha arto jigyasu artharti chagani. Krishna speaking, Chaturvida bhajante mam. Four types of people, four categories of people, they can worship me. Chaturvida bhajante mam sukriti no arjuna. Those who are developing sukriti, they can worship me. Chaturvida bhajante mam sukriti no arjuna. What four type of? Arto. Then problem, going to die. Like Gajendra. Oh, Prabhu, save me. Arto. Jigyasu, I have some doubt. I'm pretty good. How? Like Arjun. You are giving instruction to fight with, but at the same time you address this how? It is jigyasu. To get the stability of tattva gyan. Fine. To get the stability of tattva gyan, if you are going to put question in front of Guru, what wrong in it? To get the stability of your tattva gyan, if you are going to put question in front of Guru Vaishnava, it is the procedure, no? But one condition. What is that? Pranipateno, tadbiddhi, pranipateno, pariprashna, sevaya. Three conditions. But usually we are not feeling three conditions. Tadbiddhi, Krishna is speaking, know it for sure. There should be three conditions by the help of which you can get tattva gyan. What is it? Tadbiddhi, pranipat. He'll have to pay flat dandavat from heart. I mean, to erase your false ego. To erase. Pay prostrate dandavat means to erase your false ego from heart. That Pranipat, Pariprashna means it is not general inquiry. Pranipat means you pay dandavat. You are going to erase your false ego, Pranipat. Pariprashna means for your own benefit, absolute benefit. For your absolute benefit, when you are going to put question in front of Guru Vaishnava, that is called Pariprashna. You can put so many questions to me. You can put so many questions to me. That is not Pariprashna. Pariprashna means when you are from heart, you are from your heart feeling, I must take advantage of Guru Vaishnava, Kripa, so that I can go. So you are undone. Not that you are depending upon your bank money. You are, oh, Maharaj, how I can do? No, this. Pariprashna means from heart. Like Sanatana Goswami putting question in front of Mahaprabhu. Ke ami kene more jare tapotray, iha nahi jani koi shamar hid. Sanatana Goswami putting question in front of Mahaprabhu. Who am I? Who am I? Where from I came? Where I can go? What is my ultimate goal? It's called Pariprashna. Pariprashna. Today time cannot permit. Tomorrow in detail I can discuss. Then you can try to do something. If you can go all the gravity of bhajan. Not a matter of joke. Oh, lightly, I am also doing bhajan. You have to think about it. So tomorrow I can surely discuss this point in details about Gajendra and, you know, as Pranipat. Pranipat already I discussed. Pariprashna means from heart you are putting question. From heart, for your absolute benefit, Pariprashna. Not that, Maharaj, let me check up how much Maharaj knowing, how much shastra. This is not Pranipat. Pariprashna. Tadvidhi Pranipat Pariprashna Sevaya. I can speak you tomorrow in details. So today, Anarpita Charing Chirata Karuna Avatirna Kalu Samarpayata Unnata Ujjalara Sam Sabakti Siyam Harihi Purata Sundaradhuti Kadamba Sandhivita Sada Hidai Kandare Spurutuba Sisachinandana Anarpita Charing Chirata Karuna Avatirna Kalu Samarpayata Unnata Ujjalara Sam Sabakti Siyam Harihi Purata Sundaradhuti Kadamba Sandhivita Sada Hidai Kandare Spurutuba Sisachi Nandana Vanchakalpatru Sikipasindhu Patitanang Pavanibha Vaishnavyo Namun. Very minutely you will have to hear. Dandavat. So how you can take shelter of Guru Vaishnav? What is the procedure? Then you can get absolute benefit. This life, you need not wait. Tomorrow I can discuss. You need not wait for another life. You are foolish. You need not wait, because this kind of opportunity you cannot come. Who can say? You can, there is no guarantee you can say. You are in the line of Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta, how you lucky you are. At least you are getting something genuine. No, I never told Arjuna. But I told about Uddhav. In Pur, in Vrindavan, inside forest, there are Ujjal, and I know, Shubal and Madhumangal. They are friends, close friends. Even Krishna joking with Radharani, no problem. But Arjuna is not pure nonsense.